Hey guys, welcome to another Marketing Unfolded quick tip. In today's quick tip, I'm going to be showing you how to add a line break on your WordPress headlines. I just posted this article on my blog, marketingunfolded.com, and I'm not liking how this headline is breaking. I don't like it that the word profit is on it by its own on the second line. So what I want to do is create a line break so the word for is the first word in the second line. If I come back into my dashboard, you'll see that if I come into the word for and hit enter or return to create a line break, nothing will happen. Actually, something did happen. It's saving the file, which is not what I want to do. What most people don't know is that you can enter HTML in the headlines input box. So I can click just before the word for and add an HTML break to that. And if I click on update, come back onto the front end of my website, hit refresh, you'll see that it now has a line break and it looks much better. This is not the only HTML code we can add to this. We can actually add italics if we wanted to. So maybe we wanted the second line to be italicized. So I'm going to update that, come back into my website, I'll hit refresh, and notice that this is italicized. It went back to one line because I removed the break, but you'll see that this is italics. You can also add the strong tag, which will make things bold. I'm going to click on update. I'm going to hit refresh, and there it is. It's notice how this is bolder than the rest. I can also add the strike tag, which will give me a strike through the word. Click on update, come back into my website, I'll hit refresh, and notice how that those words now have a strike through it. I can also add a underline tag, which is just the U, the letter U. Click on update, come back into the front end of my website, hit refresh, and now that has an underline on it. And I can also add superscripts and subscripts, and I'll show you what those are. You're probably familiar with Einstein's E equals MC square formula and the scientific term for water, which is H2O. Well, usually the square is the smaller number and it's higher up, and the 2 here is also a smaller number and it's a little bit lower. So this is a superscript, and that is SUP. I'm going to go ahead and close that tag. And this is a subscript, S-U-B, and I'll add a closing tag. I'm going to click on update, come back onto my website, hit refresh, and now you'll see the superscript and the subscript. Let me go ahead and delete that because my website is live. Okay, if I come back to my website, hit refresh. Okay, and there's one other thing I want to show you. You can actually add styles to these tags. So you can just type in a style, for example, the color of my font. I can just say the word red. I'm going to click on update, come back, hit refresh, and notice that this is red. So you can add whatever CSS styles you like to these tags, and that way you can create some pretty cool headlines. You're not just stuck with the boring old headlines from WordPress. I'm just going to come back and make the break tag once again. I'm going to click on update, go back into the front end of my website, hit refresh, and here we go. This is a beautiful headline. Okay, the last thing I want to address is my breadcrumbs are actually taking the same styles as my headline, and that's because I'm using this code right here to generate my breadcrumbs as the title. Usually that's okay since most people don't add HTML into their title tags. If you're going to add HTML into your title tags, you need to find the code that generates your breadcrumbs and make sure you change it into the title attribute. which is the same thing, but it strips away any HTML tags. So I just save the file. I'm going to come back into my website. I'm going to hit refresh. And notice that it's now in one line. So just remember, if you're adding HTML into your title tags and it breaks your breadcrumbs or anything else, just find the code that reads title and change it to the title attribute. And that's all you need to do. Okay? If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to come into my website, marketingunfolded.com, and click on the like button, send a tweet to your friends, and give me a plus one. Also, if you want to get free email updates, just leave your email and I'll be sending you an email every time I put up something new. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.